aren't these just scams? What's the possibilities of enrolling their son into Temple University? Bias for the traditional four-year degree education leads us to reject new alternatives out of hand. And in this case, if you're wondering where is Wonder Woman, she's in her visit.